This is Akanksha from EDUTV. Right now I am with Dr. Jyoti Gupta, the principal of DPS Ghaziabad. She has got a lot of feathers in her cap. Every year, many students crack IITs and many eminent universities all over India and abroad from her school. Ma'am, we have seen that class 12 students, while choosing their courses, have a lot of peer pressure in addition to the parents' pressure. We would like to have your advice or views for the same.
The child should be able to choose the course on his own or on her own. The parents should only act as a guide and be able to guide the children on what are the options that are available with whatever course that they want to take up in the higher education. At the end of the day, if the children take up the courses under the pressure of the parents, they may want to change the professions later on, and they lose that much of time if they end up doing something that their parents want them to do.
Thank you for your wonderful views, ma'am.